Hello and welcome to Connect with Nick. I'm Nick Johnson with CPC, and I'm here to show you how CPC is making it even easier to access key product resources and validation information with our new data code. Robust and reliable, the AseptiQuik family of connectors provide fast and easy sterile connections, even in non-sterile environments. And now, to further improve proper use and minimize operator error, each connector is laser etched with a data code. By scanning the AseptiQuik data code, bioprocessing technicians and quality personnel can easily identify the CPC product and batch number, even if it's part of a single-use system. In addition, there's a clickable URL that offers how-to videos on connecting and best practices, specifications for the exact part scanned, and a button to request the validation report for the specific AseptiQuik data code scan. So, let's connect the dots. The data code on the AseptiQuik connector lets you instantly see batch and part numbers, watch how-to videos, and get access to part specifications and validation reports. When you connect the dots, it can only mean better control and better educated users of AseptiQuik connectors. It's just one more way CPC is making enduring connections. Thanks for watching this installment of Connect with Nick. If you'd like more information or to request a quote, you can connect with us at cpcworldwide.com.